everyone had to return to the town to declare that they were going to be counted.
So when Mary was expecting a baby, they had to go on a long
journey to Bethlehem and Judea.